Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I will be playing Cooking Simulator. Yes, I will. And I am going to try. I will be trying today to make a better simple burger. I know how burgers should be cooked. I'm going to make it today. That is what I need to do. So we are going to play and we're going to make a burger. Once it loads. Okay, yes, we are in a classic kitchen. Nice, we have a computer, we have a phone. Alright, throw it. Okay, I have nothing. Okay, so we're going to need to make a burger. Simple burger. Turn on the grill and you start freaking making that burger. We're going to do a classic all-American burger. Yes, that's what we're doing. Yes, you indeedly do. Okay, first of all, to do this, I need a plate. We're going to put the plate there. Now that's a bigger plate than usual. A large plate, so we'll need it. But I don't do this, but we don't really have a choice, so I'm gonna go and cook my burgers. Yes, you heard me. My burgers will be cooked first. I don't think this is no, there it is right there. So like that. That on there. I need buns. Products. Bottom bun, top bun. We got the top bun. We go by the bottom bun. Bottom bun. Perfect. We're getting somewhere. You know what? Changed my mind. I'll be making just a plain old burger. Ketchup. No whoopsie daisy. No nut. Making a plain old burger. Get this. Put it there. Okay, we're gonna start on that burger right now. Little spatula. I use a grill, but I do use a spatula. I'm just gonna put this right there. Just that works. I'm gonna turn on this grill. That burger. Let me get to that halfway. I'll flip it. We throw the deck and put that more pressure in the world. Throw it away. That's the game. You know what? Hot cooking, I might as well. Maybe try to get me. Let me get some water. Okay, here, lettuce. Fine. I want sprout and lettuce. I want thyme. Lettuce. I pause. Thank you. You know what? We're gonna use sprout. Don't like? Oh my gosh. No lettuce. We'll get a tomato. We'll get a tomato. Tomato is not hard at freaking all. Okay. Place this down. The chopping board. Okay. Over here, get our spatula. Get. Just gonna simply break. So I'm just gonna simply just flip. Perfect. Do you feel that accurate? You may not be able to accurate. Can you smell that better? Mm-hmm. Let's flip both sides. This is going to cut up a slice of tomato. Can't be that hard. Perfect. Not perfect, quite terrible, but it's a slice of tomato. So much more. Harder. There we go. Is that burger dead? It's over. Well, keep it cooking well. Do another flip. Okay. Easy flip. Perfect. So you can flip again. Huh. That's the best thing you ever had in the flip ever. Okay, what else do we want? We can add some kind of flavor to this burger. The buns. There's no lettuce. I don't want to spice it. What should we do? The fries. Yeah, we should do fries. Yeah, every freaking day. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna do one more flip. Oh, it's looking real nice. Get all these the tomato slices off. Put it on there. Okay. We're gonna be almost done. I think it needs that much better. I kind of just use it for a hand. Oh, I don't want to use it. I got room in my life. Okay. We want to fry. I'm gonna do it now. Straight on. You want it straight down. Nice. Do you see that? I see. We don't want to do some chips. There's some wine. Chips with fries. Oh, yeah. Those are some nice ones. Some flavor. There's that done. And we'll go right down the middle. Some small fries up here. Nice. Nice. How you doing, bud? done yet. Here, I'm going to turn on the fill it up with water. Fill. There we go. Turn it on. Put it on. Nope, nope, don't like it there. Don't like it there. What I'm going to do? Put it right here. And grab that. Put it here. Fish you see. I'm going to go in there. Go to freaking there. Thank you. Just down on the table. Thank you. You're gonna make some beautiful. Yeah. I want to throw it. Just put them in there. Oh no. Does it have to be in? Okay, because it has to be freaking. And apparently freaking turned off. Why won't you just go in there? Okay, turns out since you want to be freaking different, I'll put you freaking in. Stay. Use this. You are good. Okay. Okay. Where's the bread? No. I don't like my burger. Well, I do like my burger fully cooked. Fully harvested. Oh my, oh, you know what, that's a pretty burger, yep, that sure the frick is. Boom. Oh. I hope you freaking see. Don't need a spatula. Get this tomato right here. Fresh cut tomato. We're going to, voila, low bun. We are just going to, voila. Wonderful. How is our fries doing? They're looking a little burnt. I'm gonna take them out. They're actually look burnt. They're awesome. Like freaking delicious. Okay, I'm just gonna have to calm down. Now, open here. Alright, I'm gonna tell you about turning this thing off. Thank you. No! Get the freak out! No. Go! That worked. That really did work. Burger looking delicious. Just having to calm down. Thank you. Now I can pick you. Doesn't matter. Doesn't freaking matter. You know what? I call that a freaking dumb. Well, freaking dumb. Wonderful. Freaking wonderful. Don't worry. Okay, that is just wonderful. Just bon appetit, really. Okay, so that took 15 minutes to make. 15 minutes. Delicious burger. With very poorly chopped up fries. He's ready to serve. We're not going to actually do anything. looks so gosh up, and it's falling freaking apart. You know what? That's what we're gonna do. Paste it. What? I'm gonna place you down. I got a smaller plate to put you on. Yes, yes. Smaller plate. I like this plate basic. That basic plate fit in. Where'd it go? What we're gonna do, grab this. Everything came out perfect. You don't like it? No. We're just gonna put it all on the plate, put it up on the microwave. Very strong plate. Wow, looks delicious. You made that feel good. How long are we going to put it on for? Okay, I hope everything was nicely toasted. Can't even grab the plate. It's fine. Okay, for our next thing, we're going to be grilling this. Never thought it could be done, bet you didn't. Little did you know, all you needed. Literally. Bet you didn't know this. Let me grab this. Okay. All you need is a little bit of that. What the frick happened to my kitchen? Why did it it wasn't even turned on. I turned it. Oh, it was turned on. Okay. So, I don't need kitchen doors, do I? They don't. Another day, another unsuccessful cook. Another day, another having to clean up the whole freaking mess. Why am I not just a janitor? Okay, you know what? This is good. Okay. I hope you enjoyed the video. It's the end. I cooked, kind of. I tried cooking. It was an okay burger. Tried my best. I'm going to have to be here for the next 30 minutes picking up. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye.